Now, to actually perform the plank, we will need the use of a mat. Placing the mat on the floor, we will actually bridge in the body with the face down position. So what we'll need is the elbows directly underneath the shoulders, with our hands directly in front of us, and keeping a straight line from the head all the way down to the ankles, keeping the abdominals braced.